Hello. I'm fishing Old Portsmouth with Jake, the Portsmouth angler. Check out his YouTube if you haven't done already. We're on the pilot's jetty in Camberdock. Jake's using up some old worms from Friday, and I've just bought myself a pound in money's worth from Lock, Stock and Tackle. So, yeah, and I've just had a bite. So, get back to you soon. This isn't a good start then. Managed to get it clear. But no fish on. Not for me.
Why didn't you show your fish to my camera then?
I didn't know you were still recording.
Yeah.
Well, that's a cork wing then.
It was.
Yeah.
So there you go, Jake just had a little cork wing. I don't know if you saw it. Jake, I don't know what I might not put it up, mate, or anything, you know. No, I don't like where I am. No,
with your hands, you might feel it. It could be that snag I was on about. You can pull it quite far up.
Something came free, but it feels like I've still got the weight on. Got everything on.
You went round. Yeah, I can feel it. You've caught a fish already, eh?
Well, you can't mind me calling what's a dangler now as a liver.
Yes, I thought that the other day. No, that's right. I can't get me cast in mine. Right, you've got there.
See a jellyfish yesterday here as well, first one this year.
Who?
Jellyfish.
You saw one?
Yeah.
I caught my first starfish.
I see that, two of them.
And then I caught a third one, I didn't bother putting it up. Starfish, I'll be brilliant.
Yeah, that time yesterday by Spice Island, it looked like it was so shallow and steaming through. Weird. Almost like someone pulled the plug and it just emptying out.
Yeah. It's like that in the channel. But that's not clear, normally. For goodness sake, mate, get a grip. No, I'll tell you what. Yeah, I'll tell you what it is. The one's bending too much, because it's got such a bend on it. I can't feel that bit. Might have a fish on, guys. As long as I'm not snagged. Doesn't feel like it.
No.
Fish on.
Hello.
Where is it? Come on.
So it looks like Jake's going to outfish me again.
No?
No. But we both had bites then that we both missed. Just had a bite.
That's not where you usually fish, mate.
And it's a little goby. Which one is it? Yep, it's got the long black, has it?
Rock goby.
Yeah, it's a rock goby. Very small little thing. But I've caught a fish. Oops. Now it's a rock goby with a headache. So that's two fish to Jake. He's had a corkwing wrasse and a common goby. No, it wasn't a common, was it? It was a rock.
Rock, yeah.
Yeah, a rock goby. So it's a rock goby and a corkwing. So he's up one corkwing. And I've already snagged a couple of times. And I've now gone down to size 8 hooks on a single dropper. Might even shorten that snood in a bit.
First scorpion I've ever had down here on the jetty. Still haven't got my species card.
Finally got myself a bit of a bigger fish, look. Nice little ballad bass. Back he goes. Yeah, we haven't had any bites for a while, so it was nice to catch a fish. See if we can get another one now. And another little goby. Another little rock goby. think it's the rod, it's so soft. Hello, the York's bent. There you go, that's my last fish.
Take 2 seconds, because I'm ready to go on. All I've got to do is drop the stuff off.
Last fish, lovely ballam. See you again. Then?